I, Phil McNeely, President of the Duncanville ISD Board of Trustees, call this meeting of the Duncanville Independent School District to order. Let the record show that a quorum.
What's a quorum?
Well,
it's a place where they keep the fish.
Well, I don't think that's what it is.
I just vote we skip that part.
I second that.
I third that.
I fourth that.
I fifth.
I sixth.
I seventh.
Wow, this president stuff is easy. And now it's time to go into closed session where we will discuss really big and important matters.
Dun, dun, dun!
We will now move to opening ceremonies and the superintendent report. Dr. Smith.
Thank you, Phil.
Board, I have some really cool stuff to share with you today. First, all of our schools had perfect attendance this month, and because of that, they all got 2 hours of recess. Can we get 2 claps for the district? Next, because of their perfect scores on their 9 weeks exams, math, science, and reading class will be replaced with pizza parties. Let's get a round of applause for Duncanville ISD. You guys sure know how to finish strong.
Now it's time to move on to our presentations. Mr. Bigby?
Good morning, everyone.
Mr. Bigby, nobody can see you.
Sorry.
On the money matters concerning, more pizza, candy, and parties for the whole entire district.
Oh, and naps for staff.
I found the money. Board, how do you vote?
I vote yes.
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 I definitely vote yes.
I vote yas.
I vote yes.
The yeses have it. We have now come to the end of the board meeting. Have a good night.
Some mints.